Liz, just realised I've got my car keys still.
Oh,
still got my car keys on me. Hopefully I won't lose them. It's too late now, we're off. No, you can hold on to it, there's not a lot of support. Is it off? Shoes? Get your foot on there. Well done. Do you want more? Please do. Careful down here. Can you get up?
Give me back my shoe! Okay.
Try and get over to the side a bit. I've had one trainer off already, so it's loose. Wiggle your leg about, just get wiggle your leg and get some air in it. Try and get over the side a little bit here.
I don't know what I'm doing, trying to help myself.
in front. Stop moving your leg about, at least to get a bit of air in there. You've got to wiggle your leg a bit to get the air in.
Okay guys, grab a rope straight up. The brave keys on the...
Keep on the rope or are you coming over? Huh? Keep on the rope. That was that boggy bit we done last time, it was really deep. That's it. now 27, so it must be 3/4. Liz, sit on your arse. It's not deep. Last bit, uphill, downhill, finish. Do you want to go on one of those ones? Liz, do you want to go on that one? So Sarah, do you want to wait till I get to the bottom to film? Is it still running?
As far as I know. Red light, I was flashing, yeah.
Well, I'm going to get up the top and go down and film you three coming down, yeah? Cover your arse up, you've ripped your trousers. Put your tongue around it.
Get up.
Another one to do.
I can't even walk to the end, honestly.
We've got to get up another hill and do another one. Liz can't do another one. My knickers might come off this time. Get you coming over the...